In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create minimalist beaded bracelets in less than 8 minutes. Let's create a UV sphere. R, Y, and 90 to rotate the cylinder 90 degrees on the Y axis. Right-click and shade smooth to smooth the surface. If we add the array modifier to the mesh, we'll notice its X is treated like Z, and that's because we have just rotated the mesh. Control A to reset rotation. Let's increase the count. Let's press Shift, A, to create a curve circle. If you don't see that in the menu, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. I'll press the 3D button, so the curve can be modified in the future if we need to. S, to scale. Let's add the curve modifier to the mesh. Let's decrease the bead size and increase the array count. To avoid overlapping issues, we need to scale the beads. Please hold Shift while scaling to scale slower. Let's apply all modifiers and work on the material next. We need to separate the bead meshes, so we can apply another material to some of the meshes. Tab, to go to edit mode, A, to select all, and P, to separate by loose parts. Let's select one of them, and apply a new material. We can select and copy the material to other meshes, but that feature didn't work for some reason. I had to apply them manually like this. Let's select all the beads and type M to put them to a new collection. We can also select all the beads, shift select one of them, and control J to join them together. Shift D to duplicate, G to move, and R to rotate. When this issue occurs after going into the camera view, please check the camera's clip end setting. Let's turn off Use Nodes under Compositing. I'll also use 32 samples to render. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.